And Jack joins us now. Lots to chat about. But can we start with the truck? Was that terrifying?
Yes, it was extremely terrifying.
How fast did it get up to?
I don't know, probably not that fast, but it felt very fast. It, actually, you know what? It wasn't... We got to kind of, like, test run it without it moving. And it wasn't that scary that time round, but it definitely was when it was moving.
Of course, once it started moving, yes.
A different thing when it's stationary.
It's very different. Even though you're all strapped in, it's just, I don't know, your mind just goes places.
Mm. Now, it was neck and neck between you, Emily, David. Were you surprised that you got knocked down?
I mean, I wasn't surprised, but, like, I mean, I was against an Olympic champion, so, like, I mean... No, I wasn't surprised. But, like, I mean, it did get neck and neck at one point. I was... Because there was two parts to it, so we had to carry these bricks, these very, very heavy bricks, mind you, over and stack them up, and then the balls got released, which usually I'm good with balls. But then we had to throw them at each other's faces, which, yeah, anyway. So, like, but I had to catch up very quickly and then... Yeah, it went to shit. Can I say that?
And you were good loser. Like when you lost, did you call Emily a C-bomb or did you resist the temptation?
Just under my breath. No. I'm really good friends with Dave. We've been friends for years, and Emily and I were roommates in the house, so we got along really well. So no, I was very, very happy with them.
Can I just ask the question I really want to ask, which is there's all these like reality royalty on this show, and I just want to know who's hooking up with who.
Well, you got to watch the show, doll.
But can't you tell us? Because then I'm going to have to wait for episodes to come out. Can't you just tell us? Who'd you hook up with?
Who did I hook up with?
Yeah.
No one.
Okay.
I know, I've got the bad end of the deal.
I figure there's a lot of stuff they're not showing us.
Maybe there's a lot of stuff.
Yes.
There's a lot of stuff. Even that first episode, like, I watched it and, like, there was enough... There could have been 5 episodes out of that the first night that we were there. Right. Like, there's just so much that went down. A lot of people that should be grateful that they got a good edit as well. I'm just going to put that out there. Or maybe one person in particular. Oh. But he went early, so it's okay.
Okay.
That's a pretty narrow field.
Yeah. You're starting for a Vidgen bomb.
Work that out. Were you a little disappointed, like, as a great singer, that they didn't maybe throw a singing challenge into the mix?
I know. What's going on? No, I was definitely not expecting a singing challenge at all.
Hey, so you mentioned the living situation.
Yes.
This is different to other reality shows in that some of the people who are coming to share the house have a history.
Yes.
So what's it actually like in there?
Oh, it's very intense and it's very different to anything that I have done. Like, I'm a Celeb. It's just all the stuff I've done, I feel like all the shows have been very nice. Everyone's very nice. And everyone was nice in there, but obviously there's just an intensity where I just wasn't used to. There's the drama side of it that I'm just not... I'm used to it with my, like... friends group at home, but I'm not used to it when, like, doing a show normally.
So you go to reality TV to get away from the drama.
Right, yeah, exactly.
Right, okay.
So what's next?
Didn't happen this time.
So you've been on Australia's Got Talent, The Voice, America's Got Talent, The Champions, I'm a Slave, The Masked Singer, now The Challenge. What's still to come? The Greatest
I was saying to someone earlier, I feel like maybe it's time to hang my hat up to, like, competition shows.
No.
Maybe it's time.
No, come on, you did well on this. Oh, no, you got knocked out real early.
I know, but it's like, what's left?
If you want to see the drama that Jack is not telling us about, The Challenge Australia returns 7:30 Monday on 10. Thanks for stopping by, Jack.
Thank you.